If you haven't been unicycling through the foothills of Pikes Peak while trying to solve a Rubik's Cube, the last thing I need is a liar. Then what are you waiting for? Huh? Yeah. Especially all you atheists out there. Am I right? I think so. And if I was an atheist, I would make sure that I spent all of my time doing really cool things. Yeah? Yeah, I'm sure not gonna let some dorky Christian have more fun than me.
Oh.